Hello everyone, Friday morning, time for another workout. This is workout number 42. Friday morning, last one of the week. As always, if you're doing this on YouTube, just get yourself ready, get yourself warmed up, make sure you're running in the spot, make sure you loosen the legs off, the arms off. Make sure the whole body is ready to go. We will get started in about a minute and a half, 2 minutes. Just make sure anyone that's doing it live gets into the Instagram live, and then we'll get going. Guys, one of the exercises today, you will need something behind you to do tricep dips. So if you've got a sofa behind you, that's what I just use that sofa there. If you don't have a sofa, if you've got a step, use something like that. You can even use like a Reebok step or anything that you can just put your hands on and do dips. If you don't have anything at all, you can still do dips from the floor as well, so don't worry about it. Just try and do them from the floor. That's the only bit of equipment you'll need though, so apart from that, it's just your body weight. And yeah, same as always, I'll talk you through what we're going to be doing first, and then we'll get started. So yeah, just wait about another 30 seconds, and then we'll get ready to go. Hope everyone's had a good week. The weather today is horrible. It's absolutely chucking it down right now. Typical Scottish weather. So you guys, make sure you're warmed up, loosen the legs up. Right, I will talk through what we're going to be doing this morning, guys, and then we'll get started. So we've got two different circuits. Each circuit, there's three exercises in it, and we do it twice through, right? So it's basically going to be six exercises in each round, right? What we're going to do is, for circuit one, bear crawls, followed by ice skaters, followed by press up hand taps, and then we go back to the start, right? I'll just go through them really, really quickly. So bear crawls, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 forward, 4 back. If you don't have the space for that, just do 2 forward, 2 back. Ice skaters or curtsy lunges, you step, the other foot comes behind and you sink down into that squat position. Like that. The ice skaters would have a little jump in it as well. So we're gonna chuck a little jump in there. Feel free to go for that one. And press up hand taps. You do a press up, you just tap your hand across the body in front of you. Press up, across, like that. You're just trying to keep that going for the full time, right? Those are your first three exercises. We're gonna do 30 seconds of work on each one with a 10 second rest in between each exercise. When you get to the end of the press up hand taps, we go back to the start and do the bear crawls again, twice through on each. Hope that all makes sense. I'll get the timer ready, guys. Just get yourselves ready for one final drink before we start, and then we'll get going. Right, guys, we're going to go in 15 seconds. So make sure you are ready. So remember, guys, the first exercise is bear crawls. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 30 seconds of bear crawls. Remember, guys, it's either 2 forward, 2 back or 4 forward, 4 back if you've got the space. Keep your knees quite close to the ground, but at no point is anything except your hands and feet touching the ground. Now get the backs nice and flat as well. Almost there. 2, 1, relax. Next one's ice skaters. Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. So remember, guys, chuck the jump in there if you can. If you want to take the jump out though, just do the steps, but make sure you are getting low. This one's a real burner for the legs. Really gets those abductors and adductors working from the outside and inside of the glutes and the legs. 2, 1, rest there. Exercise number 3, press up hand taps. So we do the press up, we tap across the body in front of you. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Press up, tap. Press up, tap. Keep that going. Try and keep the hips steady when you're doing the hand taps, so you're not shaking the bum around. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Rest there. That's one through. We're going back to the start. Ready for those bear crawls. Two, one, let's go. Good effort, guys. Keep going with that. It's going to be tough in this one, guys. The bear crawls work everything. Your whole body's working. Final few seconds. And relax. We're back into ice skaters. We've got two more to go. Ready for it? Two, one, let's go. Nice big jumps if you're doing ice skaters. If you're in the curtsy lunges, your main focus is depth. So get depth in that squat. Final few seconds. Two, one, rest there. Press up hand taps, then we get a longer break. Two, one, let's go. So remember, guys, as low as you can the press up. If it's tough, go into the knees. As long as you're doing those press ups, as low as you can. Three, two, one. Relax there, guys, good job. Right, guys, we're gonna have 1 minute of work here, right? The minute's gonna be in a plank position and we're alternating between elbow to hand planks and plank jumps, right? Elbow to hand planks, starting the elbows, up to the hands, down to the elbows, keeping the hips as steady as you can. Plank jumps, your feet are back, you jump out and in. Like that, cool? We're doing that for 1 minute. We're gonna change between the exercise when I shout change. Right, so you're doing the elbow to hand planks to start with. When I shout change, you change into those plank jumps, right? We're doing that for 1 minute, starting in 15 seconds. Let's get ready for it, guys. Remember, keep the hips steady and those elbow to hand planks. Three, two, one. Let's go, elbow to hands. I don't know if you can actually see my legs when I did a jump. I've got this. Change. So your feet are now doing the jumps. If you struggle with the jumps, just do single legs. Change. We're halfway through, guys. 30 seconds to go. Change. 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 We've got 10 seconds left. Let's do the elbow to hands right to the end. Three, two, one. Rest. Superb, guys. Well done. Grab yourself a drink. Excellent, guys. We're now going to go into circuit two. So you got a bit of a breather now. Then we're in circuit two. The timings for circuit two are exactly the same, guys. 30 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. We're just doing different exercises. So exercise number one this time, we're doing a burpee into a forward jump. So you go down, legs out, legs in, jump forward, shuffle back, back into the burpee again, right? Exercise number two, you've got lunges. So you do normal alternate lunges, changing legs each time. Or if you want the harder option, do plyo lunges. So you're jumping between the legs. Exercise number three is the tricep dips I told you about before. On your sofa or your box, feet flat is the easier option. Legs out straight on the heels is the harder option. Those are your three exercises this time, guys. Same timings, 30 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, and then we go back to the start after you've done all three. All good? Let's get ready then, guys. We're gonna go in 15 seconds with those burpees. So remember, it's a burpee, a forward jump, and then a shuffle back. I forgot to start timer again. Don't mind me. There we go, we're going 15 seconds from there. I'm always giving you longer rest by accident. Damn it. Right. Ready, guys, with those burpees. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Legs out, legs in, forward jump into a squat, shuffle back. 30 seconds of these. If you don't have that space, guys, through the forward jump, just do a normal jump. So just jump in the air. Five seconds, get one more in. Relax, good job. Next one's the lunges. If you want the harder option, go for plyos. 2, 1, let's go. So remember, guys, if you're doing the plyos, it's that jump in between. If you're doing normal, it's step, push back. It's up to you which one you go for. Let's really push ourselves, guys. That front foot got to be heel down. 2, 1. Oh, that's a burner. One more, tricep dips. Then we go back to the start. 3, 2, 1, let's go. As low as you can, guys, but don't let your bum touch the ground. Keep the control in the movement, that's good. Your body should be nice and close to the seat as well. Five seconds. 2, 1. Relax. We've got burpees again now, guys. Back to those burpees. Forward jumps. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. This is getting tough now, guys. You've got to really dig deep. Push your body out of its comfort zones. Get one more in there. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Lunges next. I'm going for normal lunges this time. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Guys, if you're sticking with the plyos, go for it. Really work hard. Keep pushing it. No matter what you're doing, you're working as hard as you can. Almost there. Three, two, one, rest. We're back to tricep dips. Last one of the round. 2, 1, let's go. Think about the muscles down the back of the top of the arms. Those are what you're trying to work. Squeeze them in at the top. Last 10 seconds of the round. three, two, one. Have a rest there, guys. Good job. Grab yourselves a drink. Let me know how you're feeling. Woo. Guys, we're going to go for another minute of work. This minute's slightly different. What you're doing this time is leg raises. You're lying on your back. Hands make a little kind of frame for your lower back and your bum. Legs out straight. Lift the legs up. Control them down. When I say change this time, you put the legs out straight and you go for scissor kicks. So you're taking the feet wide and then across, alternating which one goes on top. Every time I say change, you change to the other one. So if you do leg raises and I say change, you change to scissors. If you're doing scissors, you change to leg raises. One more minute, guys. We're starting in 15 seconds, so get yourselves ready. Let's get in position. Leg raises to start. Three, two, one. Start with leg raises. Control them down. Try and keep an eye on your toes. Keep the back nice and straight. Change. Scissor kicks, nice and low to the ground. Change. Let's really go, guys. Push this through. Change. We've got 20 seconds left. Work those abs to the end. Change. 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 Final few seconds. Keep going with the leg raises to the end. Two, one, and relax. Brilliant, guys. Grab yourselves a drink. Guys, let me know how you're feeling. Hope you're doing okay. Right, guys. Once you've had your drink and your rest, we're going back to workout number one. That's the bear crawls, the ice skaters, and the press-up hand taps. We're doing that again. Exactly the same each time. The only thing that's going to change here, guys, is we're not doing your minute in the middle, right? So once you've done your two rounds of circuit one, we're going to have a very, very short rest and then go into circuit two straight away and do two rounds of that. So this one's going to be a bit of longer work. When you get to the very end, we're going to do 2 minutes of core work instead of your 2 1-minutes, which you did there. I think I made that really confusing, but it's actually really simple. So guys, get yourselves ready. We're going back to circuit one. We're going to go in 15 seconds. So we start with bear crawls. Are you ready? Four forward, four back, going in three, two, one. Let's go. Four forward, four back. Keep going with that. Remember, you don't have the room, just two and two. As long as you keep moving. That's it, guys, come on. Let's dig deep through these ones. Three, two, one. Relax, one down. Next one's the ice skaters. Three, two, one, let's go. Remember, guys, we're doing the ice skaters. Get that big jump in there, and the depth. If you're doing curtsy lunges, take the jump out, and just go as low as you can in that squat. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. rest. Press up, hand taps and it. Oh, it's getting warm now. Ready, two, one. Press up, tap. Keep getting the depth in those press ups. I hope you guys are finding press ups easier after doing all these weeks of workouts. Although I have to say the workouts definitely aren't getting easier. Three, two, one, relax. Guys, that's one round through. We go back into the bear crawls for the second round. Ready, two, one, let's go. Even if you're not ready for it, you've got to try. Fight through it. That's it, guys. Come on, push through, work hard. Final few, two, one. Relax. Two more to go. Ice skaters are next. Or crouchy lunges, you choose. Three, two, one, let's go. Again, as low as you can, sink into it. Every time you're getting that depth. That's it, guys, fight through. Final push. Three, two, one. Rest there. One to go. Last one's those press ups. Oh, I'm starting to sweat a lot more now. Ready? Let's go. That 10 second rest seems to be getting shorter and shorter. This is your last one in this round. Come on, guys, get one more press up in. Three, two, one. Rest there. Grab yourselves a drink. We're having quite a short rest. Then we're going to circuit two. Woo! Again, the towel is essential. Oh. A lot of sweat. It's not even that warm this morning. Guys, let me know how you're feeling. As always, guys that are on YouTube, use this rest the chance. Go below and press the like button. Let me know. I want to know if you're doing it, taking part in these workouts. Right, circuit number two. We're starting off with the burpees. Burpees with those forward jumps. Then we go into lunges or plyo lunges if you feel ambitious. Then the tricep dips. Let's get ready, guys. Ready for this. We're going less than 15 seconds. We're gonna get those burpees with forward jumps. Are we ready? So remember, you jump forward, you land in the squat, you shuffle back. Three, two, one, let's go. Burpee, jump into a squat, shuffle back the way. Almost fell over there. Land in the heels if you can, shuffle back. Keep that going, guys. 10 seconds. Two more if you can. Three, two, one. Rest. Oh man, I'm dead. Lunges are going to be next. Ready, three, two, one, lunges. Remember, guys, if you're still feeling ambitious, chuck that jump in there. As low as you can. Keep sinking down into it. Ten seconds. tricep dips. Ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep going, 15 seconds of dips. When I say keep going, that's me shouting at myself as well as you, because this is a struggle. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, rest. Guys, we're into our final set of burpees. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Land on that squat, shuffle back. Once we've done this, guys, the burpees are done. Ten seconds left. Try and get one more in. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Lunges and tricep dips. Ready, 2, 1. Let's do it. Oh man, this is tricky. Keep going. Guys, if you're doing plyo lunges, well done, this is tough. I'd be very impressed if you're still keeping that up. Let me know if you are though. If you do the full thing with plyo lunges, let me know. Come on guys, push through. 2, 1. Well done guys, one more to go. Tricep dips. Last round of the circuit. 2, 1. Let's go. Push through it, guys. We're almost there. After these tricep dips, we're almost done. We've only got a little bit of core to go. Oh, man, I'm sweating a lot. Shake myself off like a dog there. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Superb, guys. Grab yourselves a drink. Woo! And a towel. I need the towel first. Oh, man. As always, let me know how you're feeling, guys. Give me a wee thumbs up in the video. Send me a message, whichever one. I want to hear from you. Thank you to the guys that I've got in touch so far. Oh, we are almost done. Summer running. Guys, we've got 2 minutes of core to go and then we're finished, then we're done. Right guys, this time, the first minute is gonna be heel taps. So you're lying down like this. Heel taps. Whenever I say change, lift the legs up and go into toe taps. And then I say change again, you go back into heel taps, right? That's for the first minute. Once that first minute's done, we've got a very, very short 10 second rest. Then you go to the front and you hold the plank position. This time when I say change, so you're just gonna hold the position. When I say change, you're gonna start going into hand taps. Like that. Cool? And then if I say change again, you just hold. Make sense? Yeah, I hope so. 2 minutes, then we're done. Remember, you've always got that little minute in between, 10 seconds in between. Right guys, ready for that first minute. So the first minute's those heel taps. When I say change, it's toe taps. Let's get ready for it. First minute, 3, 2, 1, heel taps. So remember, you keep doing that side to side, keep the abs squeezed in. When I say change, you go into toe taps. Change, straight legs. Reach the toes. If you can't reach the toes, guys, just reach up the legs. As close to the toes as you can. Change. Itchy eye. Keep going, guys. It's just 30 seconds to go. Change. Change. Quick transitions, guys. Keep it going. Change. Change. Final 10. Let's go heel taps right to the end. Then you've got a 10-second rest. 2, 1. Quick rest, guys. Let's get in that plank position. Ready, guys? Into the plank. 3, 2, 1. Hold that plank. If I say change, you're just going to start doing hand taps. If I don't say it, we'll just hold it to the end. Change. Taps, taps. Keep the hips steady. Change, hold. Keep that held, guys. Keep everything tight. Are you squeezing your abs in? If not, do it. Change. Almost finished for the day, guys. Change, hold. Squeeze those abs in. We're almost there. Change. Change, hold for the last 10. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Brilliant, guys. Well done. Go and have a drink. Oh, man. Guys, we are done. We are finished. Workout number 42 is complete. Hope you all enjoyed that. Guys, if you want a little challenge while I'm talking at the end here, get back in that plank. You've just done one, but if you're feeling ambitious, why not go for it? I'll keep it short. Right, guys, thank you very much, as always, for those that are taking part. It means that I'm going to keep doing them for as long as I can. However, if you watched the workout yesterday, I think when I get to 50 workouts, I'm going to stop. Although I said that yesterday, and I've already had a couple messages saying you can't stop, but I might need to, because I might need to go back to work. We'll see. 50 seems like a good number to finish it on, and there will be a big program of 50 workouts to choose from, but I mean, I might keep going maybe one a week, but we'll see. We'll see how we get on. But yeah, thank you very much, guys, for taking part. Hope you're all enjoying them. Have a good weekend. My next workout is going to be Monday evening at 7 p.m, so it'd be great if you guys could come along and join in live. If not, as always, it will be on YouTube, so get involved there. Apart from that, though, if you're holding the plank, you may drop down. Apart from that, thank you very much. See you all again on Monday. Have a good weekend.